Live from the friendly confines of the Burg Center in Dallas, Texas, we've got a Friday night showdown between the 14 and 3 DBU Lady Patriots and an A&M Kingsville squad checking in at 11 and 6. Patriots looking for the win, and they got it. AJ Cooley with the clincher, and DBU has taken sets 1, 2, and 3 over A&M Kingsville in the Burg Center this evening. 25-23, the final in this third frame, and the Lady Patriots are moving on in conference play to 6-1.